Man, do I love when you DEA types get all territorial. So let's see. Yes, we have a briefcase filled with cocaine, but it's handcuffed to a dead civil servant with a cell phone that has 3 cylinders and a cabinet member on speed dial, a passport with recent stamps to countries on the CIA watch list, and oh yeah, we're standing in a federal safe house. Which means, from the moment this guy's heart stopped, it became the jurisdiction of the FBI, which is me.